Right, I seem to have hit a bit of a problem here. I've made my circuit with my relay, my MOSFET. When I actually switch it on, you can adjust it to pulse. So you can get it to do all that, but then as soon as you put a load against the side of the relay, which is our coil here, it just flids out. Take it away again and it goes back to normal. No reason for it to do that. If anyone's got any ideas, give us a shout. Cheers.